Now just you can see what happened, how they shelled the residential buildings and destroyed everything there. How can people live there? And even the telephone wires, electric cables, all down. But people are coming back and people are trying to repair their houses. They have to live here somehow. But you can see the destruction there, but that's civilian, it's not military. But you can see how the whole area